see, I'm the one that started it all out here. Without me, y'all ain't worth a damn. I'm the one that gave you a little startup money for your little haircare products. Don't at me, girl. Don't at me, man. Go on somewhere, girl. And look here, I'm the one that say they should put ropes up in here for us, you know? And look here, don't ever get it twisted. I'm the gorilla that they're taking field trips to see, you feel me? I'm the one that first started tying these ropes together in this fashion right here. Y'all didn't know how to tie ropes. I'm the one that set it all. Y'all was still playing with sticks when I got here, man. You know what I'm saying? And I'm the one that first used gorilla conditioner in this hair, man. My hair's luxurious out here. I'm the one that fully funded the zoo when they were struggling out here, man. I added the ropes, the conditioner, all that, man. I brought people to the zoo.
Hey, Gerald, why you so full of yourself?
What? Because I'm the one that's a full course meal out here, man. Y'all just snacks. Y'all know why y'all looking at me? Because I'm the one y'all think about when you think about silverback gorillas. You know what I'm saying? Think about being muscular and swole on a vegetarian diet? I'm the one you think about. You know what I'm saying? I'm the one that's running things in the zoo while I'm simultaneously running. I'm the one that's starting animal videos on the internet. See, I'm the one y'all came out here to see, man. I'm the one that backed y'all up into the bushes, man. Y'all scared of me, but at the same time, you came to see me. I'm the one you fear and marvel at simultaneously, man. I'm the one. I'm the one y'all brought the cameras out here to take pictures of, because I'm just splendid and marvelous while I'm butt-ass naked. Y'all the ones in the regular jackets looking regular as hell. Ain't nobody taking pictures of y'all. It's y'all just regular. I'm the one that's standing out here. I'm the one that just might select one of y'all to pull your regular-looking asses into the gorilla community. I'm the one that's going to make that decision. I'm the one that just made the decision. I'm about to take you into the hall. I'm the one that lets you go. I'm the one that let you go, man. I'm the one that gave you back to your little drab community. Me. All out here looking for greatness, huh? Well, you found it. But check this out real quick. I'm the one that told Six Flags they should open the Wet n' Wild. Don't at me. And check this out as well. I'm the one that told Ariel she had the best voice in the ocean. You see? I'm the one that invented the slip and slide. Don't at me. I'm the one that fully funded the movie Waterworld with Kevin Costner. But dig this. I'm the one that found Nemo in that ocean. Don't ever get it twisted. Feel this, too. I'm the one that sank the Titanic just because I was pissed off that night. Dig this, too. You know what I'm saying? I'm the one that wrote Rock the Boat by Lear, man. It was tragic. Check this out, man. I'm the one that purified itself in the waters of Lake Minnetonka. And one more thing, you know what I'm saying? I'm the one that parted the Red Sea with his strong gorilla arms.
Making my way downtown, walking fast, faces passing the moonbeam. I need you, and I miss you, and now I wonder if I could fall into the sky. Do you think that time would pass me by, 'cause I would walk.
Orangutan hands is epic. Look at their hands. I got big hands, y'all, but look at this. But the thumb, I'm beating them on the thumbs, though. Killing them on the thumbs. I got average hands. So what they trying to say? My hands are above average? Man, well, the thumb is fitting, but the fingers are not even close. I can't even get them in the slot. I got big hands out here. It's tragic. Oh, snap. Gorilla hands. Let's see if I got gorilla hands. Now, the thumb, I'm right in there on the thumb. But look at the fingers. Now, y'all saw. My hand is bigger than the average human hand. But in the gorilla scheme of things, they killing me in the dap up. Like, if I dapped up this gorilla, my fingers would be crushed. Like uncooked spaghetti. See, I'm the one that's confused on what I'm looking at right now, Bo.
Oh, well, actually, that's a caterpillar, Gerald.
All the joints that turn into butterflies? So this is pre-butterfly right here.
Yeah, this is how they look before they make the big change.
Oh, yeah? Well, I'm the one that's going to make the big change.
Well, what do you mean?
You ever see King Kong? Well, I'm the one that's going to turn into that. But never mind that. When does this caterpillar cue up the fancy, colorful wings and start flapping around and stuff?
I don't think it works that fast, Gerald. You need time.
Well, I'm going to flick it into the grass and maybe that'll cue up the change. You still smell the same. Man, this caterpillar don't work. See, I'm just confused at this point. Speaking of it don't work, get your unemployed ass out of here, bro. Man, get your faulty ass back in the grass, man. It don't work. I'm the one that can actually change into something. Me. See, I'm the one giving you these premium athletic pumps, these Reebok pumps, these pump up the jams, pump up the volume, these strokes of genius. I'm the one sitting here eating boogers for Sunday brunch, you know what I'm saying? I'm the one that's digging in my nose with ashy hands, you know what I'm saying? I'm the one that's ambidextrous with the nose digging, you know what I'm saying? I'm the one that can give you the best recipes on nostril nuggets. I'm the one that likes to look at my nostril nuggets and reflect.